Some movies will live forever. Some movies don't need reanimation. But some movies need a serious reload. Once upon a time, when the Wild West was still wild and men were still real men, the ammunition was live and fire water flowed like water. The real heroes aren't Clint Eastwood or Henry Fonda. No, the real heroes are Billy Bob Earl St. John and Bobby John Joe St. John. And if the white hooded men haven't got them, and they've always looked both ways before they cross the street, then they're still out there riding today. How to lose her in 9,462 days. She's on the way into a new life. She's on the way to her first love. What she couldn't know, she's also on the way to a new sex. Melly and Roque have traded bodies. And no matter what they try, they can't seem to get out of the mess again. Bad luck for Melly, because as a man, she has to deal with unforeseen problems. Out of the blue, Roque's incredible good looks are completely useless, because the football star is suddenly a lame duck, thanks to Melly. And that doesn't go down well with the girls at all. H3, Halloween Horror Hostel. It began as a harmless trap. But it took a strange turn. It became a journey into the realm. It's every man's dream. You're walking through a lonely forest, thinking of nothing in particular, and suddenly you run into a super sexy blonde.
Do you like what you see?
Who's that?
But what happens when this dream turns into a nightmare? When friends turn into zombies, and women into monsters. To escape from the horror once and for all, you either reach for the freezer or sing a little song to calm yourself down.
Who's bad?
Night fever, night fever.
DOERTE'S dancing. Sometimes a dream comes true. Just by accident. Dancing is what DOERTE lives for. And suddenly she finds herself in the middle of her totally favorite dancing movie. All at once, she's being elegantly swung in the air by the best dancer of all time and can finally live out her greatest passion. Too bad DOERTE'S boyfriend is there, watching like a hawk, ready to fight for his darling with everything in his power.
It's just a jump to the left.
There are so many great movies. Movies about dancing, about football, and other movies that move you to tears. Enough of that. For now, there are extremely funny movies. Or better yet, movies that are better than the original. Namely, Movies Reloaded.